and your heart should be in concentration. When you will not be concentrating the drawing, when you are doing drawing, you can't do nicely drawing. And for example, when you are studying, you want to see TV means, your brother seeing TV means you will be deviated. So that's why you should not get deviated means, you should learn this drawing. Like habit, not like professional and not like fun. Like a habit, you should learn this drawing. And the second point of the drawing, it will be practicing to control our mind. When we study more in 6, 7, 8 hours, our mind will go into the stress. In that time, we should come from out of the stress and tension. In that time, we should do half an hour or 1 hour, you should do drawing when you are in stress or tension. And your stress and the tension will be relieved. So that's why you should do learning the drawing. And the third point, but through all this, the memory power will be improved. Means you learn this fundamental of these drawings. You did drawing and you did the fundamental so many times, means you will get so much memory power. Like for example, in your school, they kept drawing competition to draw elephant or tiger. You can draw easily with these fundamentals you will keep in your brain, and with that your memory power will be increased. So that's why we should practice the drawing like a habit, not like a professional drawing or fun. So this is the uses of learning drawing. Every day you should do drawing 1 hour or half an hour, because if you went to school and came to house from morning 8 to 3 p.m. you are learning the school study classes, your brain will be in stress and tension. The stress should relieve means half an hour or 1 hour you should do anything, animal drawing or any scenery. In that time your heart and brain will be relieved from stress and the tension. So that's why please learn the drawing like a habit, not like a professional fun. So please subscribe my channel, like and share. If you see this video, please keep comment. I wish you know that this video is nice or not. Okay, please friends, bye. Please stay at home. Now I will say you that how to draw a dog face from the side with the 5 numbers. See students. Five. Look it like this. And it is a dog. So please. Now this is a dog from the side face. Okay students, with 5 we can draw the dog. I think you have understood how to draw a side. I think you have understood how to draw a side face of the dog with the 5 number. With more updates of these drawings, I will keep videos. Please watch it, please subscribe my channel. And if you watch this video, please keep comment compulsory, you should know it's nice or not. And you can keep that. Please support us and share this video to our friends, and please like this video and please stay at home.